Have you ever had a bad day?
Me too.
You know, if you have a bad day, God still loves you anyway. He still loves you. He cherishes you and wants to be your friend.
How do I know? It's in the Bible. In Romans chapter 8, verse 39, it says,
"Nothing can separate us from the love of God in Christ Jesus our Lord." Do you know why you can trust God's love? Do you? I'll give you four different reasons. First, God loves everybody. For real, He loves everyone. You and you and you, all of you. He doesn't love just a little, or pick favorites, or ignore some. He doesn't look at your face, or weight, or clothes. It doesn't matter to Him. He doesn't bother with whether you smell pretty or a little strange. He loves you. For real, yes. Second, God loves you no matter what. He doesn't say, "If you follow all these rules and get all your check marks, then I love you." No, it's not about that. God just loves you. Whether you go to church or not, He still loves you. If you have good grades or not so good grades, He still loves you. Yes, He still wants you to go to church, get with others to learn about Him, work hard towards good grades. Yes, but if you don't, He still loves you. Still loves you. The rest doesn't change that. Third, God's love has no limits. He doesn't decide to stop loving. It's impossible. He can't. He just keeps loving and loving. He never gets tired of you. You can talk to Him, sign to Him. He won't ignore you or look away. Never. His love doesn't shrink or run out. Never. Fourth, God's love is forever. He doesn't love sometimes and sometimes not love. His love is continuous, always, forever. Even when you mess up, He still loves you.